Damon.
Hello, brother.
What kind of game are you playing?
Guess we'll have to wait and see, won't
you? You did this. This is your fault.
You confuse me for someone with remorse. Any time, any place. None of this matters to me.
Wherever you go, people die.
People die around you. How could it not matter? It matters and you know it.
Some things could matter again.
Maybe, but it seems a little unrealistic to me.
There's nothing human left in Damon.
Where's my brother?
No good.
You are dead.
No kindness.
You broken?
No love. Only a monster who must be stopped.
I have to kill him.
No, you can't do that.
Why are you trying to save him?
I saved your life. I really think that Damon believes in everything he's done, every move that he's made, he's done for love.
She's not here!
She knew where you were, Damon. She didn't care.
I'll forget the last 145 years I've spent missing you. I just need the truth, just once.
I love Stefan. It's always gonna be Stefan.
I've never loved you. It was always Stefan.
I just want to feel you once again. It was just easier to point.
Every time there's a bump in the road, you lash head on.
You know what I really am? Selfish.
I love you, Warner. And it's because I love you. I can't be selfish with you.
I never.
And I'm not gonna change. He's never gonna change. Don't you see that?
This is who I am.
He wants to get it. Come on, Damon. You care.
I feel you. Yeah.
Okay? And it sucks.
Because I'm not human, and I miss it. I miss it more than anything in the world.
You're a better man, Damon.
I have to stay together and protect her. She wants me to be a better man, which means I can't be who I am. I won't change who I am. I can't. I'm not a hero, man. I don't do good.
Why don't you let people see the good in you?
There's nothing in me.
Open your eyes, dear. You do not need to die on me. You hear me?
Maybe it is.
You made him feel human.
She was the only person I've ever met who actually believed that my brother was worth loving. I'll do whatever it is you need me to do. You're the good, and I need all the good in my life.
He's the best thing that ever happened.
You think I know that? I
can't live without it.
Because without it, there's an awful lot of darkness.
I knew what you were going to do.
You knew that the evil, selfish Damon Salvatore would give up the love of his life to save a best friend.
Well, maybe this is who you are now. Love does that, Damon. It changes us.